show you some cabling here. So this array is going to be portrait orientation. So we're using the Chilicon Power portrait cables and just the clips for cable management. Pretty simple plug and play. And this one, to jump the two microinverters from the top to the bottom here, we're using two of the 40-inch portrait cables to make that span from this microinverter to this microinverter. We're using the cap and the tape on that, and that's pretty much it.